winter is coming. No kind of storm, Taito kind of storm, it flourishes in. Wish me a moderate tonight in heart to exaggerate. More droplets in air to affect. Vitamin D! Vitamin D! Vitamin Z! To take! No vitamin D and Z at lowest? No, no, not at lowest. Tinatin attack in vitamin D and Z deficiency. Attack. Zek, 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 test in blood. Must be efficacious. WBC, white blood cell. Must be it. Globule blanc. Come on, come, come, come. Yeah, 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 yeah. Globule blanc, no défendre. Globule blanc, no défendre. Global blood no defender, global blood. One still, back to heal. And one, back to heal. Flu season infection, vaccination. Foot swelling. Bodyguard must respond in. Yeah. Let's respond. No to inflammation. Too much inflammation. No good, Lord. You don't smell. It's not natural. Be awake in pandemic. Symptomatic. Zek. Zek. Two. Zek. Zek. Low Zek. Deficiency. No good. Look at smell. Look at this. Zek plus magnesium, okay. Direct antiviral action. DNA synthesis. Cell division. Yes. Food. Food. With Zek, oatmeal, almond, lentil. No toxicity with Zek. Good is good, but it's not too good anymore if it is in excess. No toxicity. Toxicity in Zek. Good cholesterol, HDL, decrease. I1 decrease. And is it in interaction with medication? AC inhibitor. So good is good, but it's not too good if you take it in excess. So avoid the toxicity, but you need to have that Zek in your house, for the storm is coming. Is coming. Drug must be preventive. Effective.